In a world where racism and prejudice rule over society, in a world where a black man can never win, two children, Gemma and Scout Finch, grow up in this world with their father Atticus as the figure for good in a world of evil.